God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, eat Delta.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Let's step to it.
Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if you were an Obu...
I knew.
You...
All the board members.
You know...
My father had... A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. Saburo Arasaka has always...
Ties that bind.
Yes, family. I was to be its heart.
Huh. Guess you are no business.
Yorinobu raised his hand. I do not expect you to un...
Mm-hmm.
We received a warning during the They grew yet...
Yorinobu.
My father was right up. I was brought up to be the... It will bring justice. Did you bring...
Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge.
I don't know. Three times now.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Take me for a fool. Think I'd fall for that. Got plans to walk it.
Had I any ill intentions? We are here because I know how to say I can.
Meaning?
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave.
Wanna leave?
What gave you the...
Quit button in, so I can hear...
This is gonna...
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange...
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
Sounds like you want to evade...
I want the Arasaka Corporation...
How you plan to do...
Yorinobu...すぐに住むわ. Yorinobu will soon call on... The perfect moment. I will get you into this...
Testify. Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Don't like this at all. Sounds like you want to use me.
No. I...
Not the first to try.
But what if I am the last?
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
You could use some air. Right now. I warned you.
What? What are you doing?
Shit, it could be hours from it now. But you can't stand on your... Well, I'm good to go. see what I'm getting?
Of course I can see.
I want to save your life. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine. Scooch, I'll get us to fucking but...
Yeah?
Without that porcelain cunt's head...
Don't stand a chance.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago.
I'll convince her. After all, we'll blast our way into Sokka Tower, just like we did. It's our only chance.
Rogue. I don't know.
With her experience, her resources, her connections, won't find anyone better in NC.
Johnny.
It's gotta work. We breach the tower, Alt cracks open Mikoshi, then I fuck up that.
Great, you checking out again?
What?
No, that's not what you...
Easy there.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged. Dragged yourself here. Then you shoved my pick and demanded you...
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I
know.
Just give it to me,
You've come... Try sitting... Slowly.
Another victory. Well, but I can tell.
How much?
You tell.
Looking at you, next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. This is your last chance.
Take matters into my own hand.
Well, whatever it is, it keeps... Now, see that?
Yeah? What about?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Or find another... Got a little present for me. Managed to walk those few yards to the table.
You heard him. With endotrizine, Rogue Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. Need to stretch
your noodle?
Fine.
Just not,
it's not in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done. Go on now. Take the meds.
Thanks, Vic.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, V, I heard... Well, you're...
Shouldn't have had to.
No need to be. And I know it won't... If you don't want to decide...
Sure.
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but... he found the courage to bet on himself. See that? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot. So what... what did Jackie decide of here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this. And I'm gonna leave you.
Fucking scared me, know that?
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye.
Worst case in...
no. But whatever you decide, risk... just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to.
I'm calling...
NM.
Just wanna hear...
sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Hey.
Banam, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Won't keep you long. Just wanted to hear you.
Huh. You picked an interesting hour for it. B? Okay, what's going on?
To know that we'll see each other again.
What? You know, fine. Fuck
no,
off.
No, not like that.
Make up your mind.
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time, but I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But...
end of discussion.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in.
Probably for the best. What is... what's good you called? Come a long way to just think. It all's...
mm-hmm. Then you try...
see exactly what I mean. You can let me do that. Or you can try Panam and her tarmac rats. But then there are lot... or you take Arasaka's deal, but then...
think you ought to go with Rogue. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Take the wheel. Just, go easy on us, yeah?
Thanks, B. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
That's right. Even if I gotta burn
look
this whole fucking city down.
Hey there, V. Drop in for one last drink before turning in?
I'm looking for Rogue.
Big booth over there, but you probably don't want to disturb.
No, I think I...
wait, no, I'm serious.
That what you think?
Oh, I'll watch, but I doubt I'll be the one to get a lesson.
I'll put it to you this way, Wakako. Don't get in my...
You're running your little operation only because I have allowed it. And I can change my mind whenever I want. Hang on, give me a sec. V.
V's taking a break. It's me.
We'll talk soon, Wakako. What do you want, John?
Jesus, who died? Not happy to...
Frankly...
Why? We have...
We're not at the movies. Plus, gotta... You want something.
Of course I... Who better could... Out of that whole crazy crew from Atlantis by some crazy coincidence...
The hell's that supposed...
Just... You missed the...
Fine with where they are.
I can see... Shame no one else from the Atlantis had the same luck.
Hey everybody! We're close!
Oh, what gives?
Now.
We ain't finished yet!
Oh yes, you is!
Sheesh, what's the matter?
Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'ma go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves?
Now talk.
Chose a cozy life for yourself.
We all pay a price for the choices we...
That what you tell yourself when you're cashing corp checks?
That's what I tell myself when I stand over the graves of the... It's what I tell myself.
Well, hey.
That's right. But that's... You want to drag me into something again?
Need to get into Sokka Tower and...
Are you serious? Arasaka? Again? Jeez.
I see it more as a hobby. Right, so we know of an access point to Makoto. That's where I... It's where I'll port, which is the only way V and I can...
Not okay, just staying in that...
It's gotten a little...
Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even have a plan...
You're the best fixer in town. You tell me how we're gonna do this.
Did you say we?
That's right. Can't possibly work without you.
So what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
When?
Dunno.
And what makes you think I'd agree?
Cause I think you know you are. Me and everybody else you buried while you climbed to the top.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, you'd waltz in here and tear everything. Something.
And us.
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find out? Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
Fucking Christ.
Never have I seen one not drunk as a pig sleep over 20 hours.
I remember that face.
Blood of the blood.
But what did I miss?
The boss will explain.
Rogue.
There is only... Let's go. The boss awaits.
you two said your hellos.
Excellent.
Rogue, what's this specimen doing here?
He's our pilot and our ride to Corpo Plaza today.
Our ride? So...
Don't act all surprised, Leadhead. Gear's over there. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Johnny, you'll need gear. Take a look.
What are these?
Retro thrusters. Anti-gravs. Strap them to your legs and you can jump from damn near any height. Christ, Johnny, I'm not your fucking babysitter.
Never mind. Got it. Okay now, gonna tell me what the plan is.
Yep. Jack in the shard. Targets the Mikoshi access point in Arasaka Tower. Need to reach the lab floor. Hold it just long enough to do what we need to do, then get out alive. Arasaka Tower's a fortress, the most secure building in Night City. Walking in through the front door just ain't an option. So, we'll get in through a window, specifically. We fly in on a Militech Strix tactical bomber. First, we rain fire on the building's air defenses from a high altitude. Then we breach a wall on the 76th floor, jump from the AV, and... That's right. We'll land smack in the middle of a tropical rainforest. Contrary to popular opinion, the shaft runs the height of the building. We use our retro thrusts again. We'll surprise the socks off security. They'll be in disarray. We hit the lab floor running, reach the access point. I'll hold.
As I said.
Sam, I've waited to...
Don't bust out of your... If we want to survive, here comes the tricky bit. We're gonna knock a Jerugen 0401 commsat off its orbit.
Blood clot satellite! We're gonna make history, friends!
That'll freeze comms in NC. No coordination.
Mean to tell me that I...
Got a certain...
Mystery.
Highly... I'll pay him enough to give us that. The rest will be up to our old...
You mean...
Only one I know who can rip an Arasaka...
Can try to... Unfettered AI, remember? Besides, bring it down.
I could give a shit about her feeling. Either you convince Cunning...
I said I'd try... So, summing up, we fly to our socket tower unnoticed and say hello with...
Exactly. Then we jump in, find the building's vertical axis...
To the Mikoshi axis.
What'd you think?
Plan's got more gaping holes than a... But fuck it, it's got...
It won't be the stupidest stunt we...
Rogue.
What?
Just...
Thank me later.
There's still the matter...
Do you know how to move...
Well, V got some practice under.
Head out back. Nick. And you, Wayland, heat up the Strix.
How long you gonna be, Mike?
Thank you.
Hey, so you the one gonna die?
That is.
Right on. I'm finishing up for the day, so you be researched.
Because you wish to. Your explicit memory. Having a bad dream.
You read my thoughts?
An oversimplification. You still. A constant. I.
So what else do you know?
The complex. Time is short. The Jerujin 0401.
Holy fuck, you're doing it.
I agree with the plan. It will.
Can you just hold?
You will breach Arasaka Tower. This is the program that will establish the link. I will send it with you on a splinter. Upon your opening of a back door, I will be able to circumvent the data fort's security protocols.
And once that's done.
And Mikoto.
Cease.
No. They will become.
Nope. Keep.
Because it is not something you can. Is that a. I have.
Oh, for Christ.
Paperwork's with Asukaga and Finch.
89.3.
Yeah, everything's fine. Got no reason to worry. Now, pull over. Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it. Gotta go. I love you. Ready?
Yeah.
Good. Now come on, or that lunatic will take off without us. I like this joint. Gonna miss it. To the very top.
So, Wayland, what you tell him about the job exactly?
Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
Which, while we're on it, how much for a job like this?
That's between him and me.
It really that big a deal?
Fixer Merc confidentiality. Got my rules. Deal with it.
Hmm.
actually doing this?
Just like old times, yeah?
Just like old times.
That be?
Take a look. See that? One day you're in the gutter, the next, you got the whole city at your feet. The whole fucking city!
Where no one can make you do shit. Not even those motherfuckers. No idea how this is gonna end, but let me tell you, it'll be one loud morning.
Time we gave this city another wake-up call. Beautiful! About to get even prettier, too!
The hell you say? You two take a puff on your chair?
I wish, Squama. Eyes on the sky, everybody!
Coming to mixer entrance in 3, 2, and 1!
Whoa, was that the Jerujin?
Make a wish!
Hey! They got a lock on us!
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I owe. And I think the local tribe's taken an ink.
We'll get you out of there.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
You're wasting my time.
Got it.
Like all enemies in one big puddle, decided to ripple them out.
Seems you jumped the puddle.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Thank you.
Raker, holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Fucking elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump!
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antigravs. See you down bottom. Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
Open it from here. Probably a control turret nearby.
Hands down!
Open. Patching in all.
Let this woman out of her box. Show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Could have been worse.
Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now. Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder.
Is following you.
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Looks like our work here is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arasaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it! Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it, and we're at the core. Can't turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always...
Eradicated!
son of a bitch.
Rogue meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what you wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get.